Sushma Swaraj issues Twitter apology. Taking note of a Facebook post by a Manipuri woman who alleged racism by immigration officer at Delhi's Indira Gandhi International Airport, Union External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj apologized to her, saying that she will take the issue up to the Home Ministry. Swaraj apologized to Monica Khangemam on Twitter, saying that Immigration Department doesn't come under her ministry. She will surely take up the matter to Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh. Meanwhile, Kiran Rijiju also confirmed that the matter had been taken note of.